Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So this is Sarah, and for today's video I will be showing you how to get this look using one brand makeup product. Okay, so we're done with the foundation. I'm going to move on to the concealer, but since I don't have any wet and wild concealer, I'm going to use the same foundation, and I'm just gonna add a little more coverage underneath my eye. Just to brighten up a little bit. Okay, so we're done with the concealer. I'm going to move on with the Wet n Wild Megaglo Contouring Palette. I'm going to use this light shade right here to set my underline. Whoops, I'm sorry. I'm actually going to use this one to do set since I don't have any loose powder. Sorry guys, if you see me always looking on this side because my hair is right here. Okay, so our entire face is set. I'm going to move on to the contouring. So I'm going to use this darker shade. I'm not really going to do like a harsh or very dramatic contour, just to give a little dimension to my face to warm it up a little bit because I'm too pale. And since I don't have any blush with Wet n Wild, I'm going to use this Wet n Wild Megaglo Illuminating Palette. Illuminating Palette with this pink shade right here as my blush and highlight at the same time. So just sweep that blush right there. Take the excess. Too much shine. So I'm going to use the same palette as my eyeshadow since I don't have any Wet n Wild eyeshadow palette. So let's do my creases. And I'm going back to my contour palette. I'm going to use this darker shade right here. Do a belt on the new brush and just work it out to my eyes. Okay, so I'm going to get Wet n Wild cream eyeliner. Close closer to my This is the finished look. I don't have any Wet n Wild lip products, so I'm going to use the NYX soft matte with the shade Amsterdam.